In this video, you will learn how to automate the refund and return process in WooCommerce with a free plugin. You'll see how to let customers send refund requests directly from their accounts. Also, how to manage refund requests for WooCommerce orders from one place. Thus, you will handle all refunds and communicate with your customers faster and efficiently. Let's first download the Flexible Refund and Return Order for WooCommerce free plugin. You'll find it in the WordPress repository and in your WordPress plugins with a search bar, too. Click Add New and type in Flexible Refund. Install the plugin you found in the search results and activate it. Now, go to the plugin settings. Turn on Flexible Refund by enabling the first option. The Refund Order button will now be visible for all orders except those already refunded, canceled, or failed. You can also enable refunds of shipping costs. As you can see, there are additional settings. They are available in the Pro version of the plugin. I'll tell you about them later. Next, you can also add and set the fields for a refund form. That's optional. Go to the Refund Form tab and add some fields. For example, you may ask your customers about the refund reasons and get additional feedback. You can also set the field properties as description, length, or additional CSS class. Let's see now how a customer can request a refund and return products. As a customer, after logging into the account, I can view all of my orders in one place. Now, in addition to previous options and actions, I can see the refund button for my orders. So let's get a refund for this order. I need to fill out the form, and then I can send my refund request. Done. I will now await the store's reply. If I want to correct something in my request or change my mind, I can simply withdraw the refund request at this point with a cancel button. Now you'll see the perspective of a store's owner. The plugin added the new position under the WooCommerce menu. Here, you will find the WooCommerce orders for which there are active refund requests. By clicking on the order, you'll go to the Order Edit screen, where you'll see the New section to manage the refund request. You can decide about the request by changing its status and sending a note to the customer. Let's accept the refund request by changing the status to Approved and adding a message. Then, apply the status change. That's it! The order was refunded. The customer will see the status of the request in the order information on the My Account Orders page. Also, he will receive an email with the information about the status of the refund request automatically. You may customize the content of the email for each status change of the refund request, too. As you've seen, there are additional hidden options for the plugin settings and the refund form. They are available in the Pro version of the plugin. For example, you may decide about the refund button visibility based on conditions like user roles, order statuses, product categories, products, and payment methods. What's more, you can change the refund type from cash to WooCommerce coupons generated automatically. Also, you may enable the auto refund option for all requests and hide the refund button for orders after a specified time. The Pro version supports partial refunds, too. And there are additional field types for the refund form, like multi-select, upload, and HTML. Visit the Flexible Refund and Return Order for WooCommerce Pro product page to see all features of the plugin. Also, read the documentation and try the plugin in your free demo. You'll find all the links in the video description. If you have any questions or suggestions, let us know. Thank you for watching.